And so the prince's eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half.